We're missing someone. Wanna help find them?
There wants to do a little horse trading.
Yo!
Got anything good?
Sure, I guess so.
I might be carrying too much here.
Be there as soon as I can.
Well, thanks.
We got a problem over here. Could you folks help us out?
Yep. This is plague territory, all right. crap. It's a juggernaut. Yep, that's a screamer, all right.
For a bit, so I brought back a few things.
We better claim that spot as an outpost, and fast.
Thank you.
If I take out the nearest plague heart, this might just clear up. I gotta catch my breath.
News for you. We found a place that might have what we need.
Hey there, take a load off.
Take it easy then.
Good. Thanks. Hasta la vista.
Hey there, stranger. Come on in.
Got anything good?
Sounds good.
Good choice.
Thank you.
keep my hands busy somehow, right?
We don't say thanks often enough for your hard work, so thanks. Some people seem to think they always know everything. Oh, go to hell.
As long as I'm in plague territory, no place is ever really secure.
Hey, anyone in here? They're not here. Where next? Hey, you in here?
Heads up. Over here. You need to hear this. I'm done talking. I just can't handle people anymore.
You made it through. That says a lot.
Be careful out there. Maybe I was too harsh. This project will be a lot harder for him. Bye. Stay safe.
Gold mine for materials. Good luck.
Oh, that's bad.
Thank you.
I'm back. Y'all miss me?
It's a tough job, but someone around here should lead us.
I'm going to clear out an infestation. If we want to survive, we can't let the zombies take over our town.
Anyone knows how to turn things around? I'm all ears.
That's enough of that.
All these unhappy people are going to start taking matters into their own hands.
Better make this last mag count.
That was loud.
We got a problem over here. Could you folks help us out?
This might be too much to carry.
Keep an eye on that creeper.
I wonder if that's actually blood I'm tasting in the air. There's some good stuff in here. Help us. Nice.
Yeah.
I need to finish it.
Over here.
Seriously, this is it? Oh, the Zeds definitely heard that. Keep this up. Jackpot.
I'm all finished up. Looks like one of our friends.
I really hope that's the last of them.
No more Zed? Yay. Okay, this stuff is heavy. Nothing here. Time to move on. I need to catch my breath.
Aye, aye, Captain.
Lead the way.
Good feeling about this place.
Zed's closing in all sides.
Uh-oh, that's a blood feral.
Zeds are swarming this way.
can't do it.
Seems to be locked. Nice.
Oh, look. I found it.
That's it for this place, I guess.
Please, take this. You've earned it. If I had a safe place to live, I'd pull my weight and then some. You have a good thing going here. I respect that, I do. I believe that strength comes with numbers.
Thanks. I won't let you down.
Come back to the base with me. These people trust us. Which is saying a lot in this world. I wonder what makes plague zombies cluster in these areas.
Looks like a dead platoon, just waiting for orders.
That's pretty heavy.
That should be a big help. Our community will flourish if we keep making smart choices like this.
I always knew we'd make that work.
That's pretty heavy. Get yourself settled in, then get to work, okay?
Uh-oh, you big.
I bet none of those toll-free psychic hotlines saw this coming.
Until I feel better.
That should hold us for a while. For me to get medical assistance.
Hope you can hear this. Eagle Eye used to buy semi-legal explosives from a black market dealer near here. We should check it out.
I couldn't agree more.
Yeah, definitely. This is it. I found a map. It looks like Eagle Eye was buying his explosives from a dealer in this area.
a hand over here? Strength in numbers, right?
I can't breathe.
I feel strong, and I'm ready to get back to work.
I spotted someone, and they're not friendly.
Walk away, or I'll make sure you're carried away.
Asshole.
I know a lot of you have a hard time seeing hope. The lights are out, and they aren't coming back. But the sun is still shining. We're still here. That has to mean something.
Listening to the network broadcasters at night helps me sleep.
No more creepers. We're good to go. That's the ticket. Done. Glad that's taken care of. Hey, it looks like that dealer's last sale of explosives never went through. Lucky us. Thank you. last one. That's taken care of. Better now that we've gotten rid of some of these infestations. Probably search somewhere else.
Thank you.
exhausted. I need to rest. That was my last magazine. If I don't get treatment, I'm afraid I won't be of use to anyone.